Yeah. Right. Okay, I don't think I've got much else for the time being. I actually ought to really go into the house and see what my lady wife is doing. I've been out in the shack quite a bit, so she might be getting a bit fed up with me being out here, really, but there we go. But anyway, very interesting. Just one final thing, George. I'm particularly interested in aerials and feeding arrangements and all that good stuff. The ballon you use, can you just describe what kind of ballon you're using, Georgia?
I can describe how I made it. I'm not sure if it's a current or a voltage ballon. I think it's a current ballon. It's a 4-to-1 round a 43 mix ferrite. It's an ST43 ring. About I'm not too sure how big it is. Probably best part of 2.5 inches, something like that. Round. It's a big old bit of ferrite, and used 2.5 mil mains cable around it to make it. It's two windings and then a shorting ring across them. I can't think what it's called now, but if you look up 4-to-1 ballon on Google or any other search engine for that matter, it's pretty much the textbook case. I can't describe to you. I can't remember if it's a current ballon or a voltage. I want to say current, but I'm not sure. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah. Is the circuit like an auto transformer? In other words, have you got two windings in series and you sort of feed it in the middle with one end of it grounded? Is that sort of configuration, Georgia?
Yes, Roger. That's that.